join the community of more than 2 million Binomists who are investing online with Binomo. Start trading today with Binomo.
You are listening to Next Level Base.
Fuck!
So who the fuck don't you like today?
Guy's called Isaac.
Thank you.
Damn! Hey, sorry I'm late. My first day on the job.
I hope the traffic isn't too bad. Yesterday it took me 3 hours to go half a mile.
Hi. I'm on 285 left.
Hey, look out!
Look out the way!
Seat belts back here! Jesus, have you been drinking? This driver is a fucking lunatic!
Holy shit!
Oh no! What happened to the old bus driver? I really like that guy.
Attention passengers, please hold on to your fucking seats!
Stop the bus, you maniac!
Yeah, what the crack?
Hey, I thought you needed a ride, homie! Why you bailing?
Oh, God damn. Oh, shit!
Just get on the bus, man. We saved a seat for you and everything.
Who's the
fuck? We're taking the short detour.
Just business, shit. You know how it is.
Green light?
Good to...
You're spooning me next time.
Oh, all right. Okay. Oh, good.
Down. What is this?
It's a thing. You said you wanted work. This is work.
Uh-huh. And who's the guy?
You'll see.
Yes?
Hi.
Oh. Hello.
We're looking for Mr. Madrazzo.
Patricia, for fuck's sake, just let him in.
Right this way, gentlemen.
Patricia, get us something to drink, would you? Quickly!
Hey, good to see you again, Michael.
Likewise. It's my friend Trevor.
Sit down.
Sit.
So what did you tell him about me, about Martin Madrazzo?
Martin's an old friend of mine, Trevor.
The truth.
Martin is a terrifying psychopath who tried to kill me.
Exactly. But some people, they no longer fear me as much as they used to, people who wear clothes to me. My cousin, you met him, Michael. Well, apparently, he's thinking about testifying against me.
So I have him killed.
I'm going to. By you.
Our debt was settled.
This is a favor. For a friend. But does friendship mean nothing these days?
Hey, let's stay in touch on the headsets. Okay, well, I ain't at the observatory yet. Start heading that way.
By the way, I know why you took me there, to that guy's house. Understood.
Understood what? That he's a terrifying psycho and that you might have that in common? What is it? We gotta work for him.
We don't gotta work for anyone, but I read you, man, loud and clear.
What are you talking about?
All that Aztec stuff. Those weird little artifacts.
What? We weren't casing the joint.
We didn't agree to a fee for this job, so what's it all about?
Okay, the guy lives well. That don't mean we're robbing him, but it does mean he's got money to pay people who help him. When the time comes, he'll do the right thing. If he don't, please, let me handle it.
You don't get a wife like that without being rich and an asshole, right?
The fuck?
yet.
All right, I see the van with the gun in it. You nearby?
Not far out. Shoot the plane down, and I'll be ready.
If you could see this gun, it might convince you Martin Madrazo ain't someone to be messing with.
The fancier the gun, the bigger the pussy who owns it. Now take down the jet!
This guy is going down any minute!
Good. Let's hope you don't take out some poor farmer while he's at it.
Only thing they farm out here is methamphetamine.
Ah, Trevor Phillips country.
God, I miss it out here! You gotta come visit sometime.
Yeah, you know what? I'm good.
Losing altitude rapidly. I'm going to have to bring it down in dirt. God help us.
Roger, November 9 at Charlie Echo. What is your status?
God help us.
They're in the dirt!
Good. Get the files, and if the cousin made it, take him out.
Sure thing, but seriously, bro, coming all the way out here, we gotta get paid.
Just do the job.
must have taken...
There's been a change of plans. Yep.
Trevor! Trevor! Ugh. I wouldn't do it. Somehow I don't believe that.
Where is he?
The fuck has happened? Why did he have his car?
Man, that piece of turd, huh? No wonder people are stabbing him in the back.
What happened?
Cheap bastard. You know, I really don't know why you mess around with people like that, Mikey. I mean, really, I don't.
Answer a fucking question.
I asked for a fair day's pay after a fair day's work. Then he kind of got a little angry. So I admit, I kind of got a little angry.
Did you kill him?
What kind of fucking animal do you take me for? No, I didn't kill him.
Oh, fuck.
But I did kidnap his wife.
Oh, no. Oh, shit. The fuck did you do?
Oh, I just told you what I just did.
Trio, homie. Bring it back, boy. Chop! Good boy. Yo, get in, Chop. Get in, boy. Too close. Get inside, Chop.
The weapons are coming in by air. We've got a plane over at the airstrip, but...
Great! Let's go!
What are you gonna do?
We're not gonna take out a private army on the ground, Ron. We gotta meet them in the air.
Okay. Well, I knew that you were pissed after the Meriwether heist. Give it back the hardware.
That was bullshit!
Right. Right. So I've been monitoring chatter, tapping into Meriwether networks.
Feels good to be back in the company of a professional.
I gotta say, I got it. Now, I was expecting something a little more impressive. The late, great Michael Townley.
Not so late and not so great, right? And no longer called Townley. The years have not been terribly kind.
What's the end game, man? We had a good thing going without him.
If it's such a good thing, where's my money, huh? Where's my consultancy and my big fat dividend? I want a franchise network, Ron. I want reward cards, merchandise. I want to make gun violence and drug dependency accessible to every man and beast from Hove Beach to Vespucci. I want country clubs and a depressed wife with blonde hair and a hot little secretary who bounces on my boy.
There's Oscar's business. That's bringing cash in.
Crop duster? That's the best we can do? Call our guys south of the border. Tell them there's a fire sale.
I'll get you on the radio.
I'm acutely aware of.
You're on their radar, Trevor. Lose altitude.
I'm in control of this.
don't want to give him reason to think you're suspect.
Altitude corrected.
Flying the high's gonna draw attention.
I can be myself out here. Bullying, reckless, totally selfish. Do the things that make me me.
Like kidnapping the wife of a powerful Mexican gangster and flying a crop duster toward a jumbo jet loaded with mercenaries.
Exactly! Everyone's so hung up on appearances in L.S.
You got to defend, man! The military will be all over you. Yes! You've been red flagged! The scrambling jets out of Vancouver!
Again.
I can't tell you what a pleasure it is to have you back. We're a good team.
Every team needs a leader, and a mindless follower or two.
That's right, boss.
Me.
Like kidnapping the wife of a powerful Mexican gangster and flying a crop duster toward a jumbo jet loaded with mercenaries. Altitude.
guy out dusting his crop. Who are you? Doesn't it?
Final warning! Divert or you will be grounded!
My fate's in your hands.
We are clear to engage!
You're firing rockets at a crop duster? What's wrong with you? crop duster? What's wrong with you? We are now landing in Mackenzie Field. Changing frequency. Over. Ronnie, the cargo jet is now part of the TP Enterprise fleet. You with the mech? be advised of a change of destination. We are now landing in Mackenzie Field. Changing frequency, over. Ronnie, the cargo jet is now part of the TP Enterprise fleet. You with the mech?
We're here, T. Awaiting your arrival. There has been a change of personnel and destination on the Meriwether jet. We are now landing in Mackenzie Field. Swapping radio channels. Over. Ron! Ron, you there? I got the jet. You with the buyers? Welcoming parties here, Trevor. Fly safe now.
Thank you.
hero now. Cocksucker!
Trevor! Shit, are you...
Oh, that.
Come on, you're driving us up to the bank.
Lester. What now?
We got a funding problem, so we need a job. Before the jewel store, you talk about a score, a bank in the sticks. I need you to meet us there. Polito Bay, right?
That's the one. I'll get on a bus.
All right, Lester's meeting us there. Don't start.
I won't. No way. Good call. If you're taking down a bank for a few million, the first thing you do is call the hospital. Tell them to get you a guy in a wheelchair.
Oh, this AC bank. You gonna be carrying that kind of change?
Local law enforcement extort money from all the weed farms, whorehouses, meth kitchens in the area. They keep their cash in safe deposit boxes. Then there's all the normal small-town payroll stuff.
We should do well. You know, I've been thinking about you, Trevor. Your lifestyle.
Oh, have you?
Really? Yes, I have. People always try to label you. You know? Maniac, psycho,
friend, industry leader.
In some ways, you defy categorization. But then...
What?
Think about it. Where you live.
Sandy Shores, you precious ass. I'm sorry there ain't a place nearby for you to get your colonics.
Right, but why are you out here?
It's off the grid. We're away from it all. It's somewhere real and authentic. This is America! And real people ain't been priced out yet.
Yeah, well, what if it gets gentrified?
Then I'll fucking move.
Okay. What about the way you dress?
What about it? I don't give a shit what I wear.
No. If you don't give a shit, you wear clean clothes that fit. So yours are all a little out there, you know, a little wacky.
Whatever's in the shop is what I get. Jesus, what is this?
It's not an absence of taste, T. It's the opposite of taste.
You should be a stylist.
And then there's the tattoos, the hair, the weird music, the funny toys, the niche drugs, the everything.
What the fuck are we talking about?
You are a hipster.
What?
You're a hipster. I hate hipsters. Classic hipster denial.
I abhor hipsters. I eat them for fun.
Hipsters love saying they hate hipsters.
Well, I really fucking do.
Self-hatred. Common hipster affliction.
It'll be because I'm living out here, away from the bean machines and the bankers.
You're gentrifying. Soon, the skinny jeans will show up, then the skinny lattes, and then the bankers. And you'll be somewhere else, starting the cycle all over again. Maybe you're not a classic garden variety hipster, but you're what the hipsters aspire to be. You, Trevor, are the proto-hipster.
Don't know what you're talking about. I don't agree with what you're saying. You're talking bullshit. You're trying to wind me up. But I'm very, very angry. I want this conversation to stop right away.
Hipster.
Fuck you! Fuck you, Michael! Say it again.
That made my point. I'm not a sadist.
The bus stops up here.
All right. How long does it take us to get out here from L.S.? Come on, man. Knock it off.
What?
I'm gonna break your fucking fingers. You don't knock that shit off.
Well, please, all right? You'd alleviate the boredom.
Ah, finally. Hey.
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 Welcome to paradise. Come on, car's this way.
Dry out here.
Don't worry, brother. Mark will take care of all your moisturizing needs. Oh. Shall we?
Drive us to the bank. I will go to the front of the bank, clock the entrance. If the paperwork's correct, the alarm will be a relic. We should be in and out before the local PD knows what's happening. That's the entrance to the bank. Nothing special. Take us around back.
Okay.
There's an empty lot behind, and no one should pay attention to us back there.
I like it. Man, the place is remote. It's got the right amount of foot traffic. This'll do.
Let's check out the alarm to be sure.
It's not ideal. It's gonna cost more to break that system than the score's gonna pay.
Well, then we're gonna have to find a new score.
No. This is the score. Right. What are our options?
It's a dumb idea, but we could trigger the alarm, see what kind of response they throw out.
That is a dumb idea.
Hey, you heard the man, all right? Shoot the sucker.
Okay, I brought my police scanner. Drive over to the gas station opposite the bank, and we'll monitor chatter.
All right.
This is Toledo Bay Security Services Frequency. We have a code 30, Adam. Alarm going off at Lane County Savings Bank. All cars in the area, please respond.
Toledo cars 3, 6, 9, and 1 will be there in 50 seconds.
Roger that. 4 units. Backup team at station is available.
They've dispatched 4 cars in 60 seconds and more on standby. And it isn't even 30 Victor or shots fired. Oh, this is a real headache.
What do you got on the clock?
40 seconds.
This is Toledo Security. Any updates on the code 30, Adam? Backup ready to mobilize.
This is not normal. The response is out of proportion.
Cops in this county are dirty. And the alarm just went off on their piggy bank.
This is them. What is that, a 67-second response time?
Yeah, 4 cars. More in the wings.
Bad cops, garden dirty money. Fuck how many? We can take this.
Wait right here. We'll see if anything about their routine suggests a weakness.
Toledo Radio, this is Toledo Car 3. We have a code 12. False alarm. Possibly triggered intentionally.
Roger that. We're going to set up checkpoints on the Great Ocean Highway and the Sonora Freeway. Car-to-car searches and record checks.
Checkpoints? Searches? Fuck this! I ain't getting caught because Lester needs a wheelchair.
Hey! Wheelchair or not, we're still faster than your ass!
Well, I'm not going to outrun a cop. We've got to go.
We're going. And if we're in front of Trevor, he'll be the one running from the cops.
This is Trevor Phillips' country. They ain't beating me across it.
I shouldn't have come. I should have known.
We're fine. We're gonna get out of here.
Trevor Phillips. Of course this would turn into a car chase.
We're not being chased.
Not yet.
Not at all. Look, take a deep breath. We're gonna be fine. We just gotta get back to
Trevor's office.
When Trevor says office, he really means
a burnout gas station by the Alamo Sea? I've seen the title of ownership, and judging by the glassware he ordered a year ago, I'm guessing it's a meth lab. A meth lab! Just perfect!
Laboratory don't do it justice. It's more of a shithole. Where meth is made.
Great! Nothing like a pharmaceutical bakery to prep the perfect stick-up job.
Don't worry. It's gonna be fine. Look, you had any ideas about the bank? Are you sure we can't disable the alarm?
The alarm is a UXVF 111 classification. Minute-long relay interval. Third-party verification. Multiple monitoring centers. Sure, I can disable it.
But
it'll cost more than the job is worth.
Of course it will. So, what do we do?
We walk away. It's not like we need the money.
About that.
You been day trading?
No, God, no. I mean, yeah, I've been trading, but no, that's not why we need the money.
Then why do you need the money? Get off the road up here. This must be Trevor's route through the mountains.
Dirt track. Might get bumpy. All right, so there's this research laboratory on the coast. The IAA are using it to manufacture a poison gas that they're going to release on U.S. soil in order to hope that the government increases their funding.
Well, that sounds idiotically improbable enough to be possible, but what's it got to do with you and Trevor sticking up the Blaine County savings and loan?
Agent Steve Haynes needs $2 million plus to finance a raid on the lab. And guess who's doing the raid? And guess who's paying for it?
Ah, I see.
Yeah, well, I don't really see, but I'm doing it. And it sounds like Trevor would hit this bank for candy and a pat on the head. Now tell me, can we do it, or do we move on?
Now you can do it, but you can't do it clean.
How messy we talking?
Taking the cops head on, messy.
Well, they are dirty cops.
That's what Trevor says.
So do you think we can do it?
Guys out here aren't trained like the LSPD. They aren't going to be prepared for a well-armed, well-drilled team coming straight for them. Looks like the road takes a dip and a turn after that bridge. Slow down.
Yeah, but we need an edge. Something to tip the odds in our favor.
I got a couple ideas.
All right.
Trevor beat us here.
Yeah, well, at least we weren't arrested.
Crap! Jesus, what took you so long?
Had to let you win.
Set up a board over here.
Oh. Michael, man, your blood sugars are low. I'm making you some leftovers.
I'm fine, T.
Huh? No, I'm the host, man. You know, I don't want you to get hungry and moody, right? Then you're going to be making the wrong decisions.
Man, I've been making wrong decisions my whole life. That's how I ended up here.
Yo, bon appetito.
Jesus Christ, Trevor, what is that?
What's wrong with you? That's just a what? An eyelid. That's probably not even human. Unless that gas station job.
Gentlemen, some plans for your attention.
Good. I'm gonna stay here a minute longer than I have to.
So I think our little experiment showed that the response will be too quick to beat and too strong to walk through. That means you...
He handled himself a...
This really the guy you want?
That should do.
I'll get the equipment together.
Oh. Franklin, buddy, what's up?
Hey, look, there's these redneck dudes been looking for you, homie. Some angry motherfuckers. I found where they stay, man, and I've been following them.
It ain't so easy being a grandfather.
Fuck off.
Trevor!
Martin! You know, I've been thinking about it, and I'm not quite sure if I'm ready to accept an apology.
Where is my w-
any telltale signs.
Если присмотреться, вина есть во всем.
It's a poorly maintained vehicle, probably not insured. On the seat there. You see that stain? Hot sauce.
Smell any funny spices?
What's your name, citizen? I'm Joe, that there's Joseph.
Trevor.
Okay, Trevor. Well, it's saying we need to head for the Yellow Jack Inn.
Oh, good. They love me in there.
I'm definitely getting a strong reading. The Patriot meter predicts undesirables with up to 79% accuracy.
Surely this is a sick joke. I mean, I love hanging with freaks, but you two losers cannot be for real.
Unfortunately, this is as real as it gets. These people are criminals who threaten our way of life and drive down our property prices.
Они думают, что могут приехать сюда в поисках лучшей жизни для себя и своей семьи. Это противоречит Конституции.
Come one, come all, I say. Country's got bigger problems to deal with.
Well, that's because you've been brainwashed by the secular media. Don't you worry, though. We'll convert you. My brother showed some, let's just call it sexual weakness in his younger days. But now he's a happily married man with three children, and he rarely acts out. Hey, if you do well in your civil board and patrol trial, we will, of course, pay you for your time. Last time I looked, this was still a service-driven market economy.
This I have to see.
Well, they must be inside. Go see if you can flush them out, Trevor.
Is there any place in the world I'd rather be than drunk as a skunk at the Alamo Sea? I said to the white bitch, I'm going out for a snack.
Hey, just you're banned.
Oh, this is pointless. Everyone in here has done something illegal.
Just doing the right thing, you know.
Hey, Trevor, get out here now! They're in that car, let's go! Why are we stopping?
You only have yourself to blame.
Go, go! Let's bring him in, boys. Here, take the stun gun.
Really?
Nobody needs to die here. We're civilized people. I don't know. They come here taking our job.
All those mariachi singer jobs have been stolen.
They don't just take one. No. Some of them are doing two or three thankless low pay jobs to support their families. It's an outrage.
Hold on your pointed hats. We're taking the scenic
route. Buddy Tenny.
They're all under themselves. Keep those stun guns at the ready, my...
Biggies?
My friend, they're probably gang members. I heard that some of these undesirables are trafficking illegal guns into our very, very peaceful country.
Now who'd do a thing like that?
Hey, you, stop the vehicle! This is a citizen's arrest! Well, of course they wouldn't understand me. Now, how would they, Joseph?
Они отказываются ассимилироваться.
Ah, Don't subdue those illegals, Trevor. I want to see how you handle that stun gun. You can't be in the civil border patrol if you can't use a stun gun.
Sorry about that, pal.
Don't apologize to them. They're the ones breaking the law here.
Странные люди. Тебе смелости не хватит.
Ugh, this is so wrong.
Please, no more! I go with you!
Oh, very nice, Trevor. Respectful, but firm. We can handle it from here. Get in the vehicle. You've had your fun. It's time to go home. Don't
okay,
tell me we got ourselves
okay.
A sympathizer.
Do what you say. Mi chance, pendejo.
We'll soon sober you up. I don't want to rain on your parade, but we'll never get him into the vehicle if you don't let him stand up.
Déjame en paz.
What are you driving around for, Trevor? Come here. Hey, stop that vehicle. That's an order. Well, thanks for the help, citizen. America's a little bit safer because of you.